finish this for you.
Now batting the right fielder, number 16, Victoria Slavin.
She said one for two and a walk, and she takes the first pitch for a strike, 0-1.
Two strikes away.
The one, the 0-1.
Wow. Wow.
No ball count, 1-1.
No comment from this announcer, no comment.
Okay.
Good pitch, John. 1-1.
Tough.
The wine, the 1-1 pitch is swung on, drilled into left field. Locke is there, near the line, and she makes the catch. The College of Staten Island from the third consecutive year has won the 17th time on the Cuny Act champion as they defeat Hunter College by a final score of 8-1 by great pitching of Jackson Portella, who wins the tournament, wins two games, and hits a 3-run homer here in the sixth inning.
CSI, this program just continues to get better. As Mike said, 3 in a row, a three-peat. Winning a championship's tough. Winning 2 in a row is tough. Winning 3 in a row, that's special. CSI has done that. Great job to Coach Porto, her girls. Jackie Botello, what can you say?
And also, Mike, what can you say about Botello with the home run as well?
And you know, Chris, the Dolphins played 3 games here in this championship round.
Ladies and gentlemen, in the moments, we will begin our trophy presentation with the most valuable player in the world. Congratulations to the College of Staten Island for winning the Cuny Pepsi Softball Championship.
Always be out in
front. You know what? Doesn't matter, Mike. Close games or 10-0 games. Winning teams know how to win in close games. CSI was battle testing. They were battle testing with John Jay. Brooklyn College gave someone a fight. This one was a dogfight, Mike, until the 56th inning. Hunter College played well, but in the end, the champs are here, and again, the champs.